Hello, Dan Walker here. Welcome to the fourth Sheffield Children's Hospital golf day here at the gorgeous Hallamshire Golf Club. As you can see, the weather is sort of being okay for us, but that's not the important thing today. Over the last few years, we've raised nearly £150,000 for Sheffield Children's Hospital. And this year, well, the target when we started was only £10,000 a year. Last year, we raised £62,000 just on one golf day. So we've got high hopes this year. We've got loads of celebs turning up. We even got Matt Fitzpatrick here 2 days after he won his fourth European Tour event in Switzerland. So it's great to have him here. He's a great for the charity as well. Fadham, we've got Ian Wright, loads of celebs here, loads of people who are desperate to play as well, and hopefully will raise a large amount of cash for an amazing cause. And I should probably say a huge thank you to Auto Windscreen for sponsoring us this time around, and I've been blessed for so long of the companies and the individuals who have given us their time, who have given us prizes, who have done so much to try and make this a really special day again. So thank you on behalf of the charity and everyone who's playing in the golf day today.
Got it! For the cameras!